contact with, that he hated his mother, that he held her responsible for killing his father, and that he wanted her dead. What we wanted to do and what we needed to do was then establish that he was there and he was the person who committed these killings. And that came down to assessing the evidence, assessing all of the items that were found in the house when it was processed after the bodies were discovered, and see if we can come up with some forensic evidence that tied or linked Brett Bednarz to the location at the point in time when the killings occurred.
The new DNA evidence that we discovered was extremely important because Brett lived there and his DNA is going to be everywhere. How can we get specific items that will prove to us that Brett was within the crimes and committed the murders?
Brett's mother's checkbook now became central to the case against him.
The checkbook was important because the checks that he had touched were dated around November 2010, right when the murders happened.
DNA can't be dated, but the checks and the check register could. And they were from a period of time after.